What is up, everybody? It is Rax8, and I have news for you. This is the final day, the final chapter, the final exam. Ninja Gaiden 3 Razor's Edge, this is where it all ends. Just like day 7, this is gonna be another long one. But my god, I'm glad we finally reached the light at the end of the tunnel. I ran out of root beer, so I just got some water on me now. Water's good for you, I need more H2O in my system. Here we go. I think another cool thing about this alternate is that only Ryu's arm is affected by this curse. Like, if I was using this default alternate, you'd see, like, the whole half side of his face would be, like, all red and shit, because the curse has just been eating at him and eating at him. But I'm glad that doesn't happen here. I only wish he didn't have the red arm. He looks cooler without it. Yeah, and I get to keep the mask. Let's fucking go. The mask hype is real.
ありがとう。無事でよかった、リュウ。ハヤブサ。リュウでいい。わかった、リュウ。
Couldn't save. Oh yeah, that's right, Kana. I keep forgetting about her because all I want is my sword back. The bitch took my sword. The more I think about it, the more I'm pissed that they didn't put the true dragon sword in this game. I mean, for this specific stage, like, the blade of the Archfiend has, like, that lightning around it, like it did in Ninja Gaiden 2, but... There. Give me the true dragon sword.
でもその体じゃ俺は約束した。必ずカンナと君を守ると覚えてる。カンナがパパになってほしいって。家族になればずっと一緒にいられるからって。カンナと私と。
I get the feeling Ryu was like, fuck that. You know, Ryu's a cool dude outside of the whole killing hundreds of people, so when he heard the family thing, he's like, eh. I'll just be silent about that. But in his mind, he's probably like, fuck that shit, I don't want a family with this bitch. Oh boy, day 8. It has been a while since I've tackled this nightmare. In fact, the first time I beat it on Ultimate Ninja, I promised myself I would never do it again. And here I am doing it again. I think I might be insane.
Tokyo
I don't give a fuck about Kana, I just want my sword back. All right, day 8. Let the bullshit commence. Well, this part ain't too bad. In chapter challenge mode, you don't get that quick time event there, so you actually have to fight that fucking robot, which is annoying. Easy killing. Oh, you're still alive. No, you're not. Let's see who's coming next. More of these dudes. Got a rocket launcher. What are you talking about? Goddess just destroyed the city and shit. She hasn't shown me any true power. Wait a minute. Alley-oop! I love that obliteration. Yes, I wanted you to do that. Yes, get another one. Fuck. I hate these fuckers. Where the fuck are you going? Think you're just gonna hit me and run out like a bitch? I don't think so. Something told me I should have pulled out of that combo. Pull-out game wasn't too strong that time. nice try, bitch. Did that even hit anyone? Oh, okay. Grand Slam! Ryu, I told you before, you need to try out for baseball with a swing like that. You're hitting home runs all day. Out of the park! So, who else wants it? These guys just don't quit, do they? Come on. Ah, you faggot. I didn't know there were still more of these cloaking fuckers. Alright, where's the other one? Hold that position. There you go. Is that all of them or what? Alright, that's all of them. That could have gone better, but it's all good. Catch of the day. Always kill those fuckers first. I just hate how they can break the steel on bone chain. I really do. I mean, it's bullshit. That was a counter, and he still blocked it. Unbelievable. Ah, that's what you get, asshole. Honestly, I think they should have spent more time tweaking this game a bit. There's just too much bullshit that the enemies get away with. I know I bring that up a lot, but since we're coming to the end of it, I mean, who cares, right? Like, okay, I get the fact the enemies are really aggressive, and at the same time, they can block and dodge everything. That's annoying. But why the fuck can they block and dodge counters too? Like, the whole point of a counter is to stop people from rushing you down so much. It makes them think twice about it. And if you just have them dodge it, that defeats the whole purpose. Like, you might as well not even give me a counter. You might as well just take it out. Half the time it doesn't work. It's fucking stupid. Ah, this fucker. Get out the sky, bitch. Know how Zangief protects the Russian skies? We're protecting the Japanese skies today. I only wish I could hit this fucker with the Siberian Blizzard. Alright, well, I'm gonna try the counter again and see if I can hit these fuckers. It's hit and miss with these guys. Let's see if it works. Oh, it worked! Take that, fuckboy. Oh, it worked again. Oh, and here we go. It's gonna be more of those fuckers, isn't it? Ah, of course it is. Fuck it, we're using the scythe. I'm not about to counter all these assholes. Thank you kindly. Get fucked. Fuck your mother too. And fuck you. They tend to go for those grabs more when you have the end in this area right here. I sure wish they did that during the final boss. It'd make that shit a hell of a lot easier. These fuckers are usually pretty hard to steal on bone, but they practically ask for it here. You're like, sir, please, put your scythe inside of me and tear my bones out. I'm like, okay. Far be it from me to turn down anyone's request. Oh, you're bringing out the Vangills too, huh? Ah, that was luck. Surprised that was able to stop him. I didn't think it would. I'm gonna try throwing the scythe at him again. Or maybe I shouldn't risk that when my health is constantly draining. Ah, fuck it. Hold on. Let's get some space and try it. Ha! It worked! Get fucked, son! It even delimbed him. I didn't think it was gonna delimb him. Hell, I didn't even think it was gonna work. I thought he'd dodge it. Gotcha, bitch! I wish I could steal on bone the Vangills, but maybe that'd be a little too easy. I mean, they're big as fuck, so... hell. Steal on boning them, I guess, would make things a little too easy. Oh, you little bitch! Lucky for you, I regenerate health after this is over. This fucker's just gonna keep flying away, huh? Oh, both of you are gonna do it now? Really? Alright, where'd the other one go? That should be all of them, right? Nope, one more. Get out the sky, bitch! Alright, good, that's all of them. Ah, you little bitches, get off. Sure would be nice to have one of them helping me, but oh well. They've got their fight, and I've got mine. Who's next? Oh yeah, that's right. The whole technical ninjas. And their retarded rocket launchers that fill up. I mean, that fucking reload in half a second. How the fuck do you reload a rocket launcher that quickly? That's always pissed me off. Let's see. Let's switch to the Blade of the Archfiend. Ah, I forgot about these fuckers. I do love that obliteration technique, though. BAM! Let's see, should I use this now or should I wait? Eh. Well, I'll switch back to the scythe since these fuckers are here. I really hate it when they ruin my good time. Bitch. Is there more of them? Ah, I was totally aiming for the other guy, but this fucker was right in the way. So glad this is the final chapter. I've had enough of my share of bullshit in this game. For fuck's sake, die! Where the fuck did he go? There he is. And there's still more. Where'd the other one go? There he is. I can't help but feel like it's karma for all the times I've trolled people with Reptile in Mortal Kombat 2 and 3. Well, Ultimate Mortal Kombat 3 to be exact. Because I swear all I would do was just knock people down, turn invisible, and just make them guess. Oh, how nice. These bitches came to play. Lucky for me, I've got the Nimble, so if they piss me off, you already know what's coming. I'd go with the Blade of the Archfiend, but hell, this is working so well, I mean, why stop, right? If it ain't broke, don't fix it! Not today, bitch. Come on, fellas, I got plenty more for you. Well, that was pretty cool. I don't use the counter with the scythe so often. Cut his fucking leg off. Let's save it, and let me take a quick swig of this water. It's H2O. Yeah, needed that. Liquid refreshment, son. Alright, let's do this. Caught you slipping. I remember in Chapter Challenge, I was stupid enough to try and fight all these fuckers with the dual swords. And let me tell you, that did not work well. When in doubt, get the scythe out! Ah, of course he'd fucking dodge it. You're just a major pain in the ass, you know that? That's not the last of them, is it? Nope, more is coming. These fuckers. Wasn't even aiming for them, but whatever. That's just how the scythe works. What the fuck am I doing? I got bloody rage. These fuckers were a pain in the ass in Ninja Gaiden 2 because of the incendiary shurikens, but It's just dull as fuck fighting them here, it really is. I don't like these fuckers at all. These green ninjas, they ain't bad. They're not bad. Matter of fact, we can use the dual sword again against them. No problem. What the fuck? Oh, of course one of those fuckers is still alive. Alright, you know what? Before things get out of hand, we're gonna go ahead and switch back to the scythe. I was hoping I could get him with the steel on bone real quick, but fate is not on my side today. Come on, asshole. I know what you want. Ah, what the fuck? That was steel on bone. Now this game's just bullshitting me. Okay, game, you wanna be like that? That's fine. I don't need your bullshit. Just obliterate the— oh, now you give me the steel on bone when I wasn't even looking for it! Ugh, this game's an asshole. Bo fucking Jackson! Not today, bitch. Rare footage of the counter actually working. That was probably the most epic steel on bone ever. The fucking slow-mo on that shit. Okay, what's waiting for me up here? I know it's gonna be the jetpack, bitches. Yep. Where's the other one? There you go. What an idiot. I like that ragdoll animation when you just kill them with the normal attacks on the scythe. That's a pretty good touch. Oh joy! This fucking part. Isn't there more? Oh, okay. I was gonna say, I know there's more of them than that. Fuck you, you're not getting that. Alright, bitches. I had planned to save that, but in my little fits of rage, I tend to do things I end up regretting later. Let's see if I'll regret that later. I sure as hell don't regret it now. Alright. Jeez. No! Sick of all this fire. Gotta be fucking kidding me. Okay, I'm starting to regret that decision I made. Really gonna start to regret it when the alchemists come. Well, at least I've got bloody rage. Let's see how far this goes. Ah, there's so many of these fuckers, that's a problem. This is gonna take a while. Annoying little little fucks. No one's gonna come at me. I'll just keep doing this then. Can I hit him from this far? No, sadly not enough range. Would you just hold still already? God. And there's still like... What the fuck even happened? Day 8, people. Day 8. And I gotta start all the way from here. That's fucking wonderful. I'm pretty pissed now. Yeah, no more sight for you. I'm just gonna drop your bitch ass. Alright, we're gonna stick to the plan and save the Nympho for the Alchemist. Ah, what the fuck? Get down here and die! You don't know who you're fucking with, magician boy. Wait for him. Alright, that's it for them. Didn't lose too much health that time, either. Ah, what the fuck? One of them got delimbed, but I don't know where the fuck he's at. There he is! Ah! Fucking quit! It's like playing whack-a-mole with these bitches. It's just everywhere. No, you're not going back under there. Okay, good. Okay, I was hoping I could kill at least one of them with that, but whatever. Nympho time. Let's see how well this works. Out of my way. Can't you see I'm dealing with your bitchy friend? Even with the sight, this is still a pain in the ass. I'd use the Kusari Gama, but that's just way too risky. Of course this fucking shit would happen! This is not going my way right now. Well, at least you guys can fully understand exactly why I hate this chapter now. That everyone. Alright, good. Now then, let's try this shit again for the third time. Fuck you, rocket launcher. Where's the other one? I know he's gonna come over there. Ah, was supposed to be another rocket launcher back there, but I guess he ain't coming. I was fucking blocking, come on! How the fuck did he get stuck over there? I swear to God, if I get hit by another one of these fuckers. That's it. Alright, let's go back to this. At least I killed one of them before using this. So let's see, that's four down now. How many are left? Three more come out of nowhere. Fucking awesome. Probably gonna get... Oh, I'm surprised I didn't get hit there. Very surprised I didn't get hit there. I gotta get through this shit. I'm sick of doing this shit over and over. I gotta be careful, though. Nice aim. Real nice aim. Then you aim for the wrong guy again. This is bullshit. I was hoping one of them would come to me, but nope, it's not the case here. I love how they can just cancel out of their charge animation too. That's awesome. It's not like these guys are cheap enough. Let's just make them cheaper. Let's just make them invincible. Nothing hurts the alchemists. They are the god tier. They can dodge everything. Nothing hurts them. They are completely immune. They are the white mage. And nothing fucks the white mage. It's about time you fucking lost an arm. Bitch. I think these are the last two. I pray these are the last two. Please let these be the last two. Of course not, there's fucking more. This game is an asshole. I appreciate you dying. Okay. This has gotta be the last one. I really hope so. Just fighting these fuckers is really annoying. Alright, he's done. Oh, you gonna be a little bitch? Too bad. Let's save that shit. Well, we're halfway through this chapter now. And this is one of the more annoying parts as well. Now we get back to Mizuki and we have to shoot faggots off jetpacks. The only thing wrong here is that Mizuki doesn't know her left from her right. When she says on the left, you look to the left, no one's there. You look on the right, they're actually on the fucking right. It's ridiculous.
あの異形は何なんだ女神と呼ばれている元の竜の血を持たん者には用を使えんはずだ俺の血も奪われた竜拳の共にはあ、あれの力は恐ろしいじゃがその魂は邪にあらず誠の竜剣の力は邪悪のみを断つと聞く刀を取り戻したとてあれは切れぬやもしれんぞそれでも行かねばならない竜の忍者の使命とな人として約束を守るためおお それはいい理由じゃ。ならば行くがええ。どこまでも竜剣と己を信じることじゃ。
Kanna will bring back my important daughter.
Another thing that pisses me off about this part is that the bow is just fucking unresponsive as fuck at times, and it's just annoying. There's only so many shots this damn Jeep can take before it blows up. See? Now we have to do this. It's not fair that they get to take free shots before I even get the bow out. See? Leave the bow out, man. Why does he go into this fucking thing where he just puts the bow down? Leave it out. I'm trying to charge it up so I have multiple arrows for when the next batch of assholes come. Okay, they're on this side. I like to charge it so I can hit multiple targets at once. But this thing's looking like shit right now. Probably not gonna make it. I really hope I don't have to redo this shit. Lucky for me, the bow charges quickly. Why would you aim in front? Go to the back, fucker! I don't blame Ryu. I don't blame him. He's awesome. I blame Team Ninja. Should've tested this shit out more. And this is way too many enemies for one person to handle on their own. I've got a fucking helicopter to deal with. I got these bitches on the side. What the fuck were they thinking? Way too many fucking people to deal with. See? It's fucking bullshit. I gotta start from the fucking beginning, don't I? Please tell me I just had to start from the helicopter part. Okay, good. Thank God. I would have been so pissed if I had to start from the beginning. Stop aiming in the front, man! Fuck that. I'm taking the helicopter out first. And you bitches! Where's the other one? Oh, another helicopter. Wonderful. And this is just cheap shit, man. This is just fucking cheap. Why would they have this many in- there needs to be another shooter here. Like, she needs to do something to help- well, she's driving. I can't really say that. But they should have put less enemies in this shit. This is too much for one person to do on their own. They all got hit by the fucking tunnel. I didn't even shoot them. Ah, no, we're not done yet. Now the fucking, the other trucks are gonna come after us. Though that part's not hard. Yeah, this part's not bad. Just shoot them one by one. One for you, one for you, one for you, one for you. This is bad. This is really fucking bad. And I'm not talking about the road ahead. I'm talking about this whole shooting shit. Can't wait till this shit's done and over with. She said she's got my back, but she's in front of me. Real nice, Mizuki. Real nice. Maybe she's just trying to give Hayabusa a preview of that ass, huh? Nudge, nudge, wink, wink. Okay, now she's got my back. Get off.
Mitsuki.
Hello, camera, remember me? There you go. Well, that whole thing was pointless. They should have just had it skip straight to this boss.
ワイヤー。けど兄貴と逃げたんだ。二人とも愛すべき人がいる世界を壊したくないってね。おかげで全部母さん。ま、そのおかげでより無垢でよりふさわしい存在が生まれた。カンナだよ。一つ教えてあげよう。あれの肉体はね。
鞘の細胞で出来てる。姉さんの。素晴らしいだろう。君の姉さんが新世界の女神だよ。クリフ、あなた狂ってるわ。あれ、残念。僕がアダムで、彼女がイブ。新しいエデンは僕ら二人のもの。
君ら二人も仲良く消える。消えるのは貴様だ。でかい口叩くなよ、その体で。クリフ、見よ、これが新人類の姿だ。
Yeah, we'll deal with this guy just like we deal with everyone else. Scythe time! Well, that didn't work. Alright, that was luck. Let's try that shit again. Yeah, this is more like it. I honestly wish I could keep the bow, but you have to shoot at him and lose it here, which is stupid. Nice try. Alright, he's dead. Hey, why don't you come down here and fight like a man? I really wish Ryu would've just cut his head off right there. I would've laughed at all. I would have laughed hard as fuck if that would have happened. But, oh well. Thank you, Ken Masters. Oh wait, that's not Ken.
Sekai wa owaru. Megami o korose wa
Well, I guess Kanna just has to die then.
初めましてというべきかな。ああ。なんとかな。セオドア兄さん。久しぶり、水木。聞きたいことがたくさんあるの。そんなことよりひどい傷だ。今すぐ手当てしてもらうんだ。可愛い顔に跡が残ったらいけない。こんな時に何を。そう思うだろ、ハヤブサ。
すぐ戻るわ。
行くぞ、 ハヤブサ。
Ditch Mizuki, huh? I like the way you think, Mr. Theodore. I mean, really, she says she'll be right back, and then he's just like, hey, let's go. Alright, let's move. Alright. These fuckers again. I don't know how many of these things there are, but I know this fight goes on for a while. It is nice to have some help, though, I must say. Fighting all these bitches by myself. Which is pretty much what I've been doing for the whole half of this chapter. And let me tell you, it fucking sucked. This is just tedious. You know what? Fuck this. I'm gone. This is fucking tedious. I didn't want to skip this fight, but this shit's annoying the fuck out of me. Get the fuck out of my way. Move, bitches. Yeah, all this shit's getting skipped. Fuck you, and fuck you. If I have to graveyard spin anymore, I'm gonna kill myself. Which sadly, I have to do. Fuck. What is up with this camera? Move! Alright, there we go, that's better. He could still do that fireball thing? Why the fuck haven't you been doing that the whole time? Shit. Oh, here's another funny thing. Alright, check it out. Where'd he go? Alright, check it out. Theodore's right here, right? Alright. We wall jump. How the fuck did he get up here? Theodore, you goddamn magician. Yeah, that's right, Theodore. Work that magic on the motherfuckers. Now, if you could help me with some of these alchemists, that'd be great. Yeah, why don't you grab him and stab him like that? There you go. I think I just found a new way to kill these guys quicker. I'm gonna just stay around Theodore, man. They can't hit Theodore. This dude just weaves out of everything. Now you know how it feels, AI. Karma's a bitch! You don't like it when people on my team have auto-dodging now, do you? Fucking asshole. Look at this shit. He's fucking these guys. Like, a lot of times I would just run off by myself and then all these fuckers would jump me. But yo, I'm just gonna stay by Theodore, yo. Because sometimes they'll attack him. And he's gonna get the fuck out the way, cause he's got the same auto-dodging bullshit that they have. And I'm just gonna hit them while they miss. Yeah, that's right, come over here. Nope. Kick his ass. Yeah! Oh god, if he didn't have that shield. Not today, fit. I was about to call the little weird white thing, Finn. I don't know what's wrong with me. I don't think so. Ah, this is hilarious. We just fucked those guys. Oh, there's more of them. It's nothing but the alchemist left. I'm gonna watch Theodore kick his ass. I'll just show you what I mean by it. Alright. Like, whenever he tries to hit him, watch out, Theodore just leaves. See, he can't hit this dude. It's not gonna work. Oh, you wanna try and run over here to me now, alright? Come get your ass looked. I ain't got that auto-dodging shit that Theodore got, but one thing I do well is kick ass. Ah, you little bitch. Okay, that was bad. If I die, I have to do all this over, so let's just heal while Theodore keeps him distracted. That almost ended very badly. Well, we're almost done with this chapter. Hey, where the hell's the Falcon? Dude, I know there was a Falcon around here. I heard him. Ah, fuck it. Well, let's get this back out. I forgot about these bitches. Well, that didn't go well. Hold on, does that mean? Okay, good, I still have. I'm gonna heal up a little more just to be safe. Let's move, Theodore. Alright! They caught me off guard a little bit, but it's all good, I'm ready now. Let's see, which one should I kill first? Hey Theodore, you wanna give me a hand there? Where the fuck is he? Did this motherfucker just disappear? Hey! What the fuck, dude? You don't leave your homie in the middle of a fight! Fuck you, Theodore. If you want something done right, you gotta do it yourself. Alright, bitches. I don't need Theodore, I can take all of you faggots by myself. I think I'll title this video, Theodore, you asshole. I mean, he just up and disappeared, bro. This motherfucker right here. Theodore is the kind of dude that starts a fight in the club and is like, yeah, don't worry, bro, I got your back. When everybody else shows up, he's gone. What an asshole. What an asshole. I can get rid of these fucking giant things. The alchemist shouldn't be too hard. Well, since I know Theodore doesn't have my back here, I should probably save my key so I can use whatever nimpo I got on deck. Let's see. Let's see if I can make this shit work. I mean, seriously, where the fuck did he go? He's just gone, bro. He's just gone. Leave me to fight these bitches by myself, why don't you? What the fuck did he even get hit by? He just flinched and lost health for no reason. Okay, this is an emergency. I gotta use this shit now. Alright. St- stupid fucking Theodore. Ah, you gotta be fucking kidding me. That really pissed me off. God, it's like swatting flies! Hold the fuck still! Even the big fuckers are moving now! Somebody's gotta give out. What the fuck?! And the fucker actually has the nerve to call my name. Hayabusa, where the fuck are you at?! God, somebody just... Almost done with this chapter. We're almost done. It's like the only thing giving me strength right now. Fuck. Oh, you better believe I'm killing this fucker. I don't think so, bitch! Where's the other one? You can get burned. I don't need your fucking help, Theodore. Alright. It's my goal here, get these big fuckers out of the way first. Bitch. Ah, yes, that's what we need. Bloody rage. Get this fucker out of here. Yes, two for one. Alright, I think that's all of them. Of course, you come out of fucking nowhere. You're an asshole. Alright. Don't I have enough for the Art of the Piercing Void? I might just use that. Where is it? Yeah, let's do that. God, how many of these fuckers are there? I don't want to die right now. This is risky, but who knows, maybe it'll work. There's too many of these bitches. Alright, he's down. Ah, shit, come on. Do not die now. Of course there's more. This is gonna be rough. I might as well just get the sight, though. I know every time I try and approach these fuckers, they're gonna dodge. Alright, now that it's just one, maybe. Please tell me this is the last one. I think this is the last one. Finally! Get fucked! Oh, you're still alive, are you? Fuck you! You see that? We don't need Theodore's help! Fuck him! Can't wait to kick his fucking ass again. Oh, now you show up. Real cool, Theodore. Real fucking cool. Well, it ain't much, but I can heal up a little bit before I fight the goddamn these things. And besides, these things ain't hard. Yeah, your first, Hulk hands. There you go. Fuck! There's more coming. Was there six of them or nine of them? Nah, it's gotta be six. If these bitches don't kill me, it'll be this fucking sorry. Oh, it's the fucking camera. It's starting to feel like Ninja Gaiden 2, where I constantly get hit off the fucking screen all the time. No, we're going at the Hulk hands. Where the fuck is he? Out of the way, snake bitch. That's what you get. So, you got any other arms you want me to cut off? Matter of fact, yeah, I'm killing that one first so I don't have to put up. Oh! Well, damn, Theodore, you actually did something right. I'm impressed. But I still hate you. Yes, I'm fighting two of these bitches by myself. Of course that would happen. Ugh. If only you guys knew how much this game is pissing me off right now. Well, hell, you can see it's in the fucking video. This is really annoying me. I just want to finish this shit and be done with it by now. I was tired of this game by day five. I can't believe I'm even losing to these bitches. These things are easy. I must be going through fucking gamer fatigue. Where easy shit suddenly becomes hard. That's all I got. Alright, these bitches are fucked this time. I'm through playing with these bitches. Next. Don't think so. Did you actually finish the other one, Theodore? Because I swear to God, if something comes and hits me off screen. Alright, good. You actually did your job. Maybe I'll actually feel remorse for killing you. Who the fuck am I kidding? I won't. Well, people, we're one step away from the final boss. I would fight him with the dragon sword, but the thing is, your health does not recover in this fight. Like, after this and you fight the goddess, your health does not recover. So if you just barely beat this guy, and you go up against the goddess, you're gonna die. So it's best to take as little damage, if not no damage at all, when you do this. That's why I'm just gonna use the scythe and get the shit out of the way. I also must say, I hate the stupidity of this cutscene. I hate it all. Well, not so much this cutscene, the cutscene that comes before it. This whole fight was pointless.
娘を切ること、殺すことだ。俺は父親として、それは断じて許すことはできない。
So far, so good. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Yeah, I'm just gonna let him kill me at this point. Like I said, I want to take little to no damage when I do this, and that fucking grab really fucked me. God, look how much damage that did. It's fucking ridiculous. Alright, I think I can get by with that. With this much health. I don't want to keep dying and dying and dying. This shit's already gone on long enough. Ah! I'm definitely losing my edge. I used to be able to flawless this dude easy. Whatever, I'm just gonna try and tough it out with this much health. Will you fucking die already? God, I'm sick of this dude's shit. Under his mask is another mask. But yeah, that fight was fucking pointless. He could have just done that from the beginning. Hey, Ryu, that grip of murder looks like a real pain in the ass. Why don't I just go and take that off for you? But no, we go through this fucking big pointless fight, and he tries to make it feel like it's noble or honorable or some shit. Oh, it's my atonement. Bitch, fuck your atonement. We ain't got time for shit like that. The world's ended. Fucking atonement. I gotta fight this bitch with this little health.